was the best part of the trip.
Both got sick waves.
Well, I can't out. Huh? Dude, I was so nervous. Where I pulled in, it started to foam up.
Just the wind, dude. That was awesome.
Basically, yeah, water protection. And so they replaced it with full scope renovation like 2 years ago. And so I was like, you know what? Like,
fucking biffing on the top at the worst ever. That's the fucking shittiest ever. Man, you mind sliding the left or right just a little bit? Cool, thank you. You're good. I got you, Harold.
Thank you.
So you went out at Keke's or?
Oh yeah, yeah? A few times. Yeah? I got out there like 3 times. One of the mornings I went out, Clark Little was actually out there and I was talking to him and I was like...
That's right.
I was like, so what? Like, I just introduced myself, said hello and everything like that. And then he was like, yeah dude, like you picked a great day to come out here because JMV told me to go introduce myself. So he was like, just tell him JMV sent you whatever. So I was like, yeah, cool. So I went and like... said what up, and he was like, dude, you picked a good day. This is the biggest it's been in a while. And I was like, I like hearing that from you. You know it's good when you're saying that. Like,
yeah. ready. Yeah, boy. Oh. I got a video of that.
You got a video of it?
Yeah.